over time, it can actually cause nerve damage, brain damage, bone damage. We're also seeing an increase in syphilis in newborns and fetuses. That just highlights the fact that anybody who is sexually active should be checked for STDs, including syphilis. I mean, those are 51 kids who are going to have lifelong impacts from this.